it slow for a while.
Tonight on Inside Report, Dantooine, pastoral backwater of the Galactic Republic, peaceful way station, or tempting target for the galaxy's most bloodthirsty criminals. Frontline reports tell us that Nova Blade pirates have invaded Dantooine, putting the Republic war effort in jeopardy. What drew pirates to this little-known planet? Illicit spice smuggling? Alien enslavement happening behind the scenes? Let's consult our panel of commentators.
Just the Jedi we were looking for. Nice work, T3. I'm with the SIS. We got a very special event coming up, and you're on the guest list.
What kind of special event?
The kind the Empire won't enjoy. Details when we meet in person. See you soon.
All right.
Stand by for examination and suggested progress. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
News update. Dantooine under assault. The Nova Blades have committed a massive fleet to their raid on the planet's surface. More on this story as it develops.
Take it slow for a while.
Blue Squadron approaches Korriban at maximum speed. Bombing commences on signal Auric. Wave 1 shuttle follows and secures the LZ.
And then Wave 2 comes in. Perfect timing.
You're actually planning an attack on Korriban.
Yes, and your part in the plan is critical.
This is Colonel Derek. He's in charge of the op. I'm Theron Shan, SIS. We spoke on the Hollow.
Any relation to the Jedi Grandmaster Satil, Shan?
This is why I keep asking for a codename.
We aren't here to discuss genealogy. Time is critical. Our objective is to raid the Sith Academy, specifically the databanks held inside the Dark Council chambers on the Academy's upper level.
The information in those databanks could win the war. Once the first attack wave clears the landing zone, it'll be your job to go in and get them.
And once we have the data, what then?
You will exfiltrate immediately and rendezvous back here. My associate, Commander Jensen, will remain behind to collect secondary objectives as time allows.
Hit the Academy, grab the data, and escape. When do we begin?
Immediately.
You don't need us to tell you how tough this will be. The Sith Academy is one of the most secure locations in the entire galaxy. But if we succeed, we could learn more about the Empire's moves than every SIS operation from the past decade combined.
Our forces are ready. Victory for the Republic depends on you.
You can always rely on the Jedi to aid in such important tasks.
May the Force be with you.
Ahead to reach the Sith Academy. Wave 1 managed to soften the imps up a bit, but you still got your work cut out for you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Imperial defenders have a barricade up ahead. There's no time to go around. You'll have to break through. The Sith Academy isn't far now. Keep it up.
Have to get us out of here.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? That's not why we're here. Just try to keep your heads down, all right?
What's going on here?
Slaves. Whole mess of them. Wish we could do something, but this op is strictly smash and grab. Pulling them out puts the whole mission in danger.
We can't leave them behind. Do whatever it takes. Just get them out of here.
Whatever you say.
Thank you. Thank you.
don't have all the fun. Here. You're all right.
The Dark Council chambers are on the upper levels. You'll need to access the main elevator to reach them. We don't have much intel on the upper level defenses. Be ready for some heavy opposition.
wrong people. Greatest of all Sith are permitted to set foot in these chambers. You profane our entire history by your presence alone. Did you believe you could breach the chambers of the Dark Council and go unpunished? That you could steal our great works without challenge?
Is that how you talk to all of your visitors? No wonder you're all alone in here.
Witticisms are a poor weapon for this fight. You will die here.
On the wrong people.
You lash out feebly like a child. Only the greatest Sith may walk these chambers. I've faced training droids with greater skill. Only the greatest Sith may walk these chambers. Now witness true strength. The power of the dark side is imminent. Resistance will only prolong your suffering. Why do you fight when you cannot win? Why do you fight when you cannot win? Submit. It is the only way. I've faced training droids with greater skill. The power of the dark side is infinite.
It's okay.
Oh, impossible!
supervision. How could the time come so soon? Of course. You are not the one who kills me. You've only cleared the way for him. I face my fate gladly, Jedi. The old man was right about me. Was he right about you, too?
A member of the Dark Council could have been a valuable prisoner. Pity.
He could barely move, and you strike him down? That's not our way, Jensen.
He raised his weapon. I don't take chances with Sith. Your part of the mission is done. My team will hold the Academy while I search these chambers along with a few technical specialists. Take the data and get back to Colonel Derek while the path is still clear.
I will. May the Force be with you, Commander. Here's the data from the Dark Council chambers, Colonel.
Congratulations. You've just succeeded in a mission many people never dared to dream was possible. We've proven that victory, true victory, is within reach. Just imagine, all of the Emperor's followers truly defeated at last. We're close now, I'm sure of it. This is a great day.
Now that we've attacked Korriban, how long will it be until the Republic can move against Dromund Kaas?
Purely a matter of logistics. If we can open up the lines from...
It's Tycho. We need everything we've got!
What are you talking about?
Imperial forces just hit Tython. ISO-5 bombing, strike teams in the Jedi Temple. They need our support now!
How did this happen?
If you're willing to help, we might be able to find out. Blue Squadron, complete refueling operations and launch immediately. Any Wave 1 troops not injured on Korriban, re-equip and board shuttles. Sean, you gather whatever sensor data we have and forward it to all forces. I want everyone en route in 5. Move!
Time to make the Empire wish they'd never even heard of Tython.
Agreed. Don't hold anything back.
I'll pull up every bit of data we've got and talk you through the whole way. Good luck.
Thank you.
report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.